Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Joanne Asal Miri. On this wonderful occasion, I will talking about children abuse. My goal in raising this issue is about my inner concern. Moreover, this violence has been influenced to our generation and future successors. Do you ever know about child abuse or ever see it? Violence is a crime that must be eradicated. This crime seems to have become cultural lately, and the violence against children in Indonesia is increasing due to lack of parental supervision, lack of parental attention, and much more. So now, we are all aware that the issue of violence against children often get less attention because children are still object belonging to parents, where their rights are forgotten, such as the right of children to grow, live, develop, and participate optimally. Get protection from violence and discrimination. When children's rights are part of human rights that must be granted, protected, and violated by their parents, family, community, governments, and state. Now, in this era of globalization, it centrally has a direct effect on Indonesian children. The influence is about free lifestyle and individual culture that increasingly fell in society. Make neighbors and community units are no longer functioning properly. So, modernization influences children. As a result of violence, children get physical and psychological effects, such as aggressive and easily frustrated. There are children who become passive and apathetic, some do not have their own personality, some hard to socialize, and some hate themselves. There is also physical damage, like less normal body development as well as damage to the nervous system. Is that bad, right? What we have to do, we have to pay attention to prevent violence against children by prioritizing a sense of humanity, togetherness, and respect for children's civil rights. Continuously socializing the legal instrument, and it could also be structurally religious lecture about the importance of creating a harmonious family, which must be encouraged in society. So, that's all from me. Thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.